Hello and welcome to today's video, in which we want to show you how you can set a IP address with Ethernet settings. We recommend to download the latest version from the WAGO homepage. Search for WAGO Ethernet settings and WAGO USB service cable driver. After downloading, you can run the setup to install Ethernet settings and the USB service cable driver. Now we open Ethernet settings. It can be found at Start, Programs, WAGO Software, Ethernet Settings. Choose Settings, Communication, Connection, Serial Ports. Now we can select the COM port which is used by the WAGO USB service cable. Click Apply. Ethernet Settings is connecting with your PFC. Choose the Network tab. In column Address Source and row Edit, click on DHCP server. Choose static configuration. Now edit the cell below with a valid IP address. For example, 192.168.1.202. By using the button Write, Ethernet settings will write the new parameters to the PFC. The row currently used shows the new IP address, which is highlighted bold. We hope that you enjoyed this video and are as always available for further questions.